coronavirus testing site at Hammond Stadium had to shut down early today because of the threat of storms. Yesterday, they ran out of the allotted 750 tests per day pretty quickly, and today they got through about 500 tests before the site was shut down. NBC2's Joanna Boris went to the site today to find out why the tests are going so fast.
I think we have a ways to go yet. I think there's some time yet that they need to do some more investigation, more research, and I think that and a vaccine.
The Florida Department of Health says more than 16,000 people have been tested for the coronavirus in Lee County, with 8.2% of people testing positive. Some people tell me they're just trying to play it safe.
I've seen pictures of the beach. I've been to Sanibel myself. Everything was spread out real nicely, and people would have their dog. All of a sudden, rules went out the window.
Today, the Hammond Stadium testing site in Fort Myers closed early due to weather, testing 532 people. It also shut down early yesterday and the day before after hitting the maximum amount of tests allowed.
That's not cause for concern at all. We have 750 tests that we do every single day. That is a testament to being able to get the information out that we're here, how important the testing is, and that it really is just a very easy process.
And the long lines have diminished. Lyndon Muth says filling out paperwork, going through the process, and getting tested takes about 15 to 20 minutes, with results expected within 2 to 6 days.
Well, I think they did this pretty efficiently. They were really good at it. They have it down to a science.
Viewers have been telling NBC2 they haven't gotten their positive or negative feedback, and it's been weeks.
We have had some issues with that, and in the very first couple of days, realized that there was an incorrect phone number on the paperwork that was given.
Those of you still waiting on results can find that number on our NBC2 News app. In Fort Myers, Joanna Boris, NBC2.